Section E-2 is important to review carefully because you know your home best. You want to make sure everything that is checked as included is included and working well. If you forget to review this section and the buyer checks something that is not included, it will cause a problem later on in the escrow when they find out something they expected to be included is not.